Hi, I'm Don Sweeting, president of Colorado Christian University. It's Thanksgiving week. It's a great time to look back on the year and reflect on all the blessings in our lives as we give thanks to God together. As I look back on the year at Colorado Christian University, I'm thankful for many things. I'm thankful for the students who have been entrusted into our care, and this being the ninth year of record enrollments. I'm thankful for yet another new building going up, Rockmont Hall, a new residence hall. I'm also thankful for the new programs we hope to add in the area of nursing, both in our College of Undergraduate Studies and in our College of Adult and Graduate Studies. I'm thankful for our faculty and our staff and their dedicated service here at CCU. And I'm so thankful for a $5 million matching gift that's been pledged for the Armstrong Legacy Campaign. And most of all, I'm thankful for the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ. In Colossians chapter 2, verse 6 and 7, Paul writes, "Therefore, as you receive Christ Jesus the Lord, so walk in him, rooted and built up in him, and established in the faith, just as you were taught, abounding in thanksgiving." Abounding in thanksgiving. He reminds us that thanksgiving is not just for one day a year, but it's an attitude that we have to cultivate over time. You say, how do you cultivate an attitude of thanksgiving so that you abound in thanksgiving? Well, for me, it works this way. I grow more thankful the more I think about God's amazing grace to me in Jesus Christ through his incarnation, his life, his atoning death for my sins, his resurrection, the sending of his Holy Spirit, his promise to come again. Another way I cultivate thanks in my own heart is my wife and I end the day by trying to give thanks for five things that happened during the day, so that our last thoughts before we go to bed at night are thoughts of thanksgiving. It changes the way you sleep and the way you wake up in the morning, I guarantee it. Another habit that's been helpful to us is even on Thanksgiving Day, we place five seed corns at each table setting. And so with our guests, we ask them to name five things for which they're thankful for. It's just a simple way to make Thanksgiving really Thanksgiving. I'm thankful for many things this year, but I'm also thankful for you. Thankful for your partnership with us, for your prayers for Colorado Christian University, for your encouragement and your generous giving to enable us to do what we do, which is providing Christ-centered higher education, transforming students to impact the world with grace and truth. And so from all of us at Colorado Christian University, we wish you a blessed and happy Thanksgiving.